A teenager has told how he survived for nearly half an hour trapped under the sand on a US beach. He'd been digging a tunnel when it collapsed on him. 10's Daniel Sutton reports from Newport Beach in California.
He was buried 2 metres down under tons of sand. But after 27 agonising minutes underground, 17-year-old Matt Mina was pulled to safety, alive.
Wondering how I lived through that, because I couldn't even tell if anybody heard me screaming, help.
Get up!
On the surface, there was no shortage of help, a frantic group effort to dig him out.
Buckets, fins, boogie boards, anything that people can find on the beach. Somebody even dumped out some potted plants on somebody's patio and ran over with the pots to use as instruments.
Matt had been digging a tunnel with his cousin. As the two ends were about to meet, the sand collapsed.
I started like frolicking and kind of like shaking my head everywhere, got some breathing room.
A pocket of air so small, he thought every breath would be his last.
The helplessness you feel when you're under the ground. It's like you think you could just pull yourself out, but you can't because it's so heavy.
When he was pulled to safety, Matt's breathing was shallow and his face was blue. But what happened next surprised everybody. He not only escaped any serious injury, he's now safely home with his family.
John Moore is a lifeguard of 23 years.
Were you surprised he survived?
Extremely. If I was him, I would have bought a lottery ticket last night.
He says Matt's brush with death is proof the most dangerous thing at the beach may not even be in the water. In Newport Beach, California, Daniel Sutton, 10 News.